So how things been going? It's great to see you. And you're always my favorite interview.
You know what? You make it easy, and we talk about a great topic, bourbon. So
let's talk about booze.
How's the blog going?
It's going well, man. I'm killing it. I'm killing it with the booze. And we could talk about another one of your favorite subjects. I mean, throw one out. Booze.
My buddy Marcel Reese.
Marcel, what's happening, Raiders, man?
How you doing? Nice seeing you. Good to be here.
So what have you eaten lately that you love?
You know what? We just got
in Kentucky.
We just got into town, and we're looking forward. Tomorrow we're going to eat at the race. They've always got great food here, so we'll check that out. And then I bounce right out of here and head down to Memphis to go shoot Triple D. So
where are you going to Memphis?
You know what? We do the research about 6 months ago, so I'll talk about Beale Street, and that's all I remember. But we got some great places. We've been killing it. Triple D's been rocking.
I know it has. Best cocktail or alcoholic beverage you've had recently?
Sammy Hagar came out with some new rum called Sammy's Beach Rum, which is some premium. It won the rum of the Las Vegas bartender show, and just dynamite products. I did some of that on my show, guys, Big Bite, so we rocked it out.